Welcome back.
I feel so helpless.
There's nothing you can do besides panic and shit your pants.
Yeah, that's why this is scary. The feeling of helplessness. He'll just come any second here.
I know, and you have to figure out where your Pikmin can hide. Because this sub-level is even more dangerous than the last one, because there's rocks and stuff gonna fall. See?
Bomb rocks.
TNT bomb rocks.
Damn dweevils.
Thankfully, there's nothing over here, so...
And plenty of walls that we have to take down.
Actually, over there, I don't think there's anything over there, but there's stuff over here. Oh, Baldman!
Gonna need those.
Basically, instead of sacrificing Pikmin, I decided, since I got a super punch, just punch it to death.
Luckily, the little ones don't attack.
What's interesting, as you'll see, is that Baldman will eat other Baldman.
Really?
Yeah, because I just use these Baldman to attack. Because there's another Baldman over here with more.
Well, yeah, but they don't attack their own Baldman.
No, not their own, but they'll attack my Baldman. That's what I meant.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Yeah. It's just weird seeing a Baldman eat a Baldman. It's like, that's cannibalism!
Nah, they only go after their own children.
Yeah, they won't eat their own kids.
Not to mention, the developers would have to do a whole lot that don't really want to do that. Otherwise, that creates exploit.
Yeah.
Not saying that this game doesn't have AI exploits already, but they try to eliminate as many as possible.
Yeah. Oh, crap. Come on. Oh, there's an iridescent glimp beetle or whatever it's called. It's got a treasure in it, so... Yeah.
Cannibalism away!
Unfortunately, this guy will show up again on the other side of the map if you don't get him. There we go, everyone's... Oh, man.
Wait, unfortunately or fortunately?
Unfortunately. Now when I try and find him, he's on the other side of the map. Hmm. And if you miss, then he shows up on the other side of the map. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God!
Come on. What's this Baldman? Thankfully. Oh, crap. Are you shitting me? Oh, crap.
I have a gallant Baldman, though.
Go.
Oh, crap.
Ah, crap.
The word of the day is, oh crap.
And doubled ham.
Doubled ham.
That's what we're carrying, doubled ham.
Gotta add that in the description.
Yeah.
The word of the day is, oh crap.
Okay, we'll use these guys and stay together.
Okay, are we...
Oh, frick.
Bombs! Bombs?
Oh, God!
You want them? No! Oh, God!
Oops.
I didn't think you were that close.
Me neither. Apparently I was.
Oh, wow, that range is larger than I thought. Oh, man, we're getting annihilated.
Yeah. This isn't gonna go well. Crap!
Ah, crap!
They're fine. The yellows just aren't yellows. Whites are quick enough.
Oh, jeez.
No, I'm gonna leave the white ones over here. That way, they're safe. I think.
This is as panicky as frickin' Catherine.
Yeah, that looks really panicky, too, that game.
Looking forward to it.
It's definitely interesting looking.
Climbing a tower while being chased by a horrifying symbolism.
Yep.
A demonic baby.
A fork.
Like a demonic wife's hand with a fork.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
There's some other stuff that was pretty freaky looking, but yeah. It's like disturbing. Once again, not scary, but disturbing.
Yeah. I'm trying to hurry, man. I'm trying to hurry.
He's gonna be here any second, too.
Yep. Go, take it. Run. I don't care, just take it.
What I do here is that I just grab one treasure each run in each floor.
Yeah, ah, crap, rocks.
And then I just go back through the dungeon because, you'll have enough time to get at least one item each time.
No, 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 no. Can't get me.
What are you, like a thief in Spyro?
I guess. I'll take your word for it.
You never played that?
No. Ah, crap. More things. You're a distant glint. Oh, crap!
Oh, crap!
Oh, what luck I had.
Oh, come on!
This is horseshit.
Yeah, that's fair.
And he ran over the beetle! Leave me the fuck alone! Leave me alone!
Oh, crap!
Basically, he can't get him there. I'm just taking a... Oh, I don't want whites. I want Boldman. See, a few unfortunate accidents, and we're already down to half of our Pikmin. This is not funny to me. It wasn't funny when it happened, but now it's hilarious.
I know, but... It's like, hey guys.
See, he's so evil.
He's the most evil being ever. We've lost more Pikmin to him than this whole playthrough.
And the thing is, most of the deaths were unavoidable because he fell right on top of them. You know?
Like, we lost nearly half of our thing.
We lost a lot of Pikmin. I mean...
Just from that one attack, and not to mention we lost more.
I mean, he fell on top of him in the last video. He spawned and I had no choice but either restart the level or just take the loss. And here he falls right on top of him. I mean, come on. I mean, we were literally right above him and he fell on top of them all. It's bullshit.
And there is no way to tell and have enough time to get out of there.
I know.
It's happened.
The bomb explosion was kind of my fault because I wasn't far enough away and a couple of the other ones died by my accident, but 95% of it was the game's fault.
It's just evil is all I can say. That thing is just pure evil.
We got 43 Pikmin and Boldman. Oh, screw you, yeah. Running. Don't kill my Pikmin.
He will.
No, he won't. I'm going to go quickly.
Squish!
Well, if you squish him during a cutscene, that would suck.
We only have, like, one Boldman, too.
I have a couple of Boldmen, maybe. Not very many.
Ah, jeez. Could have used those.
Yeah, could have, would have, should have. I just want to get the dungeon over with.
Okay, now we can finally take out this motherfucker.
I think I have, like, three, maybe, Boldmen. It's hard to tell with all of them. But
luckily, he won't attack until we entered the arena.
Yes. And then even then he's gonna kill a couple because my aim's a little off.
The boss itself isn't really that hard.
No.
But just that you can't attack him until this point.
I know.
There's no way to bring in your purples from outside, so...
Right, they made sure of that by keeping it completely submerged in water. I'll just open this up.
And if you want to go back and regroup and get... more Pikmin again, you can with the fountain, and you can just skip everything else. All you have to do is just bring a few blues to open up the thing.
Yeah, but we should be fine.
Yeah. We weren't fine for most of this dungeon.
No.
This is easily the worst.
I lost so many.
Yeah, people going for a perfect run on this. This is gonna give them a hell of a time.
Yeah. I just didn't care. I'm like, screw it. I'll take the casualties. Hey, stop drinking it all, fatties.
You're talking to a white pigman, though.
And then that one purple one, too.
But he did it. I don't trust that egg.
That's bullshit!
Motherfucker!
I hit him with purples, and they didn't...
No, that was the intro scene, though. You can't do it.
I know, but then I tried to call him back, and I got stuck in him, which is kind of stupid. Oh well. That's how you can attack him, like that. Okay, just be careful. There we go.
The fact is, there are two phases.
Okay, now he's completely useless. He just runs like a little bitch.
Yeah, now this is just disturbing, though.
This is kind of funny in a way.
It's funny, but disturbing.
He's going out of the arena! Get back here!
He can't do anything to you now.
No, he's completely useless out of steamrollers.
But I think they did this, like, I think the developers did this because they knew you wanted him to suffer.
Yep. And he didn't turn purple for whatever reason. It's just a graphical glitch. Because now he's purple.
I don't really understand how, like, making him purple does anything, but whatever.
But it does.
This is easily the strangest and most annoying enemy in the entire game.
Yeah. He's worse. The only thing
he's worse.
Maybe the man at legs is kind of evil.
But the man at legs is still manageable.
Yeah, this guy's completely a dude.
Like, he's fair difficult.
Yeah, you're right, it is fair. This guy's just completely unfair. Die, die! Good.
Just because of how easy it is for you to lose Pikmin, and fuck you!
Megaphone.
That's for all the ones that we've lost.
Yeah, I lost a lot. I don't think I've ever lost that many at once.
Nah, only here is where you'll really lose, if provided you don't really suck. It's like, it doesn't matter who you are when it comes to this. It's completely understandable if you lose a lot at this. It doesn't mean you suck.
Of course, having only one captain didn't help very much.
Yeah, having one captain wasn't the best decision.
No, but some of those, it wouldn't have mattered anyway in half the instances.
Maybe.
Right on top of,
I have a feeling that, like, you know, if you had two captains, you would have changed, like, your order of doing things. And
probably.
You would have been in a different place.
Maybe. Oh, well, whatever. I don't care. It's done. It's done.
Anyway, we get, on the bright side, we get a great new power-up.
Yes, this is a very good power-up.
We no longer have to pluck.
Yeah, we can just blow our horns and the Pikmin automatically come up. And up.
Yep, insert Peter's joke here.
Yep.
At least we get a good thing. Now we gotta go replace the squadron.
Yeah, I do it off screen.
What happens off screen stays off screen.
Yeah.
Look, let's see, how many?
99, I think? 94!
94! 94 Pikmin, most of which were just from that Waterwraith.
70 of them were just completely out of my power. Under the current circumstances.
Oh my god. Remember this day, viewers. Remember this day.
The day that I lost 94 Pikmin. And Boltman.
Waterwraith Massacre.
Yeah. I was thinking about replenishing here, but I was like, screw it. Let's just get the hell out of here.
Go to Sunset. Fuck you, Wally Wog. The population went down.
Yeah, it took a big hit. Of course, a lot of those deaths were bold men, which wouldn't have mattered. Except
still.
Let's look.
let's look at our totals, though. I want to see our totals.
Ooh, ouch.
Oh, man.
We lost 65.
We'll restock later.
Yeah. Don't worry, I restock.
You should press Z. I wanted to see if there were comparisons.
Oops.
Oh, God. Spam.
Go to Pikmin.com. Find a mate.
And then mate.
Aw, yeah. It's the Waterwraith. It's gonna get you.
Yeah, it's the Waterwraith who's sending us those messages. Only he could be so creepy.
See ya.